pressing F11 after power on to enter into reinstall menu. Choose language you need. Install now. Input key or choose no key. Choose Windows 10 Pro and next.Click Accept and Next. Choose No or Custom. Keep one drive here and delete others. Then choose the one and click New. Click the new drive to put system here and click Next. Wait the process running. Set what you need and wait the system running no more.
好就好了，好不了就没办法。
你相信还看看嘛。